Thank you. Joseph Yulano, the reporter from Pravda.
Oh, I thought you were someone I once knew. Have you brought the deposit?
Yes. Well, the sooner we start with the better. The situation is deteriorating outside. Now, let me see. You were born into poverty and your family nearly perished.
Rubbish. Of course we weren't well off. Being rich could get you killed. Let me see. Where to begin?
For diamonds, you're going to have to work a little bit harder. harder, my beautiful bear cub.
Your father and I have decided to wash our hands of you. You can support yourself from now on. We have wasted far too much money on your education. All those useless lessons. You have a voice, but no application. Galia, you have been such a great disappointment to us. Your father is now an important man in the party. And we have a position to uphold. We can't afford to be dragged into the mire by a little slut without any morals. By the way, your father has decided to send your friend Gennady on an extended holiday to one of the outlying vacation resorts in Siberia.
And a good day to you, Mother.
Galia, I can't find words. I can't find words.
You will, Father. You will.
Such disgrace.
I wouldn't worry too much, Father. You are an expert at getting rid of the evidence.
I don't know what you mean, Galia. I want you to join the Consomol.
What?
The Consomol, the Young Communists Association. The purity of their doctrines will cleanse you of your decadent Western ways.
You old hypocrite. So it's better for me to be a good little murdering communist than a terrible tart I've become. Your definition of a tart is someone who is getting more sex than you are. Well, Mummy and you can stick the Komsomol up your collective.
You will do what I say or else.
I'm not stupid. staying here for more lectures.
Thank you. Thank you.
She brings disgrace on your name and your position as leader of Russia. The leader of our country, and you can't even control your own daughter. She's insatiable. She behaves in a decadent Western fashion. Galia won't be satisfied until she has bedded the entire male population of Russia.
You have never known passion. The subject is closed. We will raise her child.
Thank you. spending all my energy for you.
Watching all the arrivals from the landing outside. It's like Moscow railway station. And you're the tunnel!
Militon, we were only working on our routines.
Well, how's this for a new routine?
Slow train to Siberia. Speak to me, Galia. Speak to your old father. You're just like your mother. Ice cold woman with an ice spot for a heart. I never know what she's thinking.
We Russians don't think anymore. You've seen to that.
Watch your step.
Oh, People have disappeared for less, I know.
Come, don't let us quarrel. I've worked so hard for you. You have no idea what it was like.
Haven't I? You just ask me. You might be surprised.
Under the Tsars, we were ground into the mud. I remember we were so hungry, we made soup from the leaves of a cherry tree and ate grass.
You old goat.
Don't mock me, child.
Thank you. Sint, the last job is the same.
Understand you needing consolation in my absence, but with a midget!
Secretary. No, I'm not a general, you fool. I'm the general secretary. B for baboon, R for ratbag. Oh, yes, it's me, the general secretary. Now listen very carefully. I want to make sure that a military plane flies up the Crimea tonight and that you bundle that daughter of mine back to Moscow. Her new husband, Comrade Igor Tsio, is to be given fresh papers and to be sent into exile. Any failure to execute these orders will be regarded as treason. Good night. So, Galia, your goose is finally cooked. I've found a husband, one who will keep you in chains.
After all, reputation to think of.
Thank you.
I see you are learning some new routines from Comrade Tiepa. Well, he can practice his routines with his fellow cellmates in Siberia.
But Father, we love each other.
I will inform you who you are in love with. And now I want you to meet your new husband, Yuri Chapanov.
Delighted, I'm sure.
Yuri has excellent references and is a fast-rising officer in the KGB. You need a husband with prospects, not an endless parade of lovers. If you want to stay out of prison, you will do what I say. Out!
Thank you.
but I haven't finished with her yet.
Galia, darling, I don't know how to tell you this, but I think your father is dead.
How could anyone tell? There must be a way to get even with her.
Seriously, Galia, he sits there, staring into space for ages.
There must be a way to get her.
Ah, there you are, my hairy one.
No!
Sorry, I am late, but I couldn't get away from a dreary orgy back at the army barracks. You must introduce me to the blushing bride.
I'm not blushing, it's the vodka. Who are you?
Morris the Gypsy, to give my full title.
Galia, come, look at your father.
I don't believe in titles. My father, hundreds of them, and he's the biggest fool alive.
He's not alive! That's what I've been trying to tell you!
One title alone would do for me.
And what would that be, my handsome peacock?
The master of your bedchamber. No, I don't think so. He's not my type.
Do you want to know something? He's not mine either.
Where is that Yuri?
He's passed over the doorway with a bridesmaid.
Oh,
die on top of you with you.
screwing someone new. Well, that's what you get if you go for the beautiful one.
For wear by the looks of her. Galia, have I told you lately that you're looking more and more like your father?
Out! Out, the both of you! I've never been so insulted!
Oh, you must have been. Can you piece off now? We want to get some sleep. And that's not an invitation for you to join us.
Out! Out! Out of my bed! Out of my flat! Out of my life!
And can you pull the door shut? We don't want any riffraff in here.
Upon the Minister of Internal Affairs, from a position underneath the table. And it is rumored that it was during the secretary's visit to Yugoslavia. This is only an isolated example in a long line of Western-style incidents of depravity. The charge includes robbery, fraud, a case of incest involving a cousin, multiple orgies featuring homosexual acts, and it is rumored things of an even baser nature, such as the selling of state secrets to an American lover. Ah, congratulations on your report. It is most enlightening. Oh, and the latest matter to hand, her famous involvement in the diamond smuggling racket. A racket that she framed you, her loving husband, in. I think we have more than enough evidence here to convict her in a court of law. Except that in this case, the evidence shall never be heard! Such a trial would run the danger of leaking into the West and bringing discredit to morals.
Moral.
Moral? Sovietic? No. We must handle this in a more practical manner. Comrade Shabano, I believe you know what is meant to be done in cases such as this. Here, on the last page, we shall find names. Names of the witnesses to her crimes. As of today, we may consider them terminated. You understand me.
Thank you.
trust Galia Brosjova to be married in Chernobyl during the explosion at the nuclear power plant. Oh, well, all my marriages suffered from some form of fallout. That little bastard of a gigolo shot through with everything. My money, my properties, my priceless oil paintings, my Mercedes, even my stuffed toy collection. But he didn't get his hands on my diamonds.
Have it your way, you! Libretto.